The tree is going to start saying, hey, I want my leaves. So through that process in the spring, when it starts to fall up, it starts gathering moisture from the ground. And it'll take moisture up through the center of the tree. And through a process called photosynthesis to make its leaves, there's a sugar that's given off. So what we actually take from the tree in the sap is a byproduct. We're not taking anything that the tree isn't giving up. What we're doing is we're catching that sap. And any of that sap that comes out, only 2 to 3% of that sugar. So what we have to do is go from 2 to 3% sugar to 66.6 for maple syrup. So that's why it takes so much sap, on average 50 gallons of sap to make 1 gallon of maple syrup. Because all we're doing is we're boiling all that water out to get to the sugar. You're looking for nice warm days, sunny days, and then cold nights. Yeah. You want it to freeze back up and then to start running again during the day when it gets warm.